Oh, good morning, guys. Just waking up. Pulling over around 12 o'clock midnight down by the creek here outside of Golden. Just having some breakfast here now before I get back on the road. I found this little beautiful little spot outside of Golden East. There's a fire ring right outside my front door, and a river that runs right, or a river, yeah, runs right behind it. Beautiful little spot, or a creek, whatever you want to call it. Show you that in a minute. It's a little bit dark out, so. Thank you. It's pretty warm in here now. Yeah, I had a bunch of these hot dogs left over. I bought at Costco, a big pack, and so I didn't have any more sausage left, so that's what I cooked up this morning with some eggs. Makes for a fine breakfast. I tell you, that furnace gives off some nice heat. I can roast you out in there. I gotta shut that stove off too. A little red lever. Yeah, doing some little truck camping. down here by the creek, just east of Golden. I'm not sure what road it is. Pretty close to a train track, so it's train track is just just north of me, just above me, so I'm not that far from the train track, but you can hear a train go by every once in a while, but most part it was pretty quiet here all night. Nobody bar you. Of course, you always had that worry in the back of your mind about bears or something. I don't know what it was last night. I could hear something though roaming around, like a bird or something. Maybe it was a bear, I don't know. But it was late in the morning anyway. Do these dishes up real quick, guys, and then I could take you outside and show you this beautiful campsite. Pretty warm in here. All right. Take you outside here, guys. Sorry for moving the phone around so much. I'm gonna try not to hit the buttons. Or I'll end up turning you guys off by mistake. But one second here, guys. Beautiful morning here. Little bridge right there. That's my, there's a fire pit right here. Camper. Nice little spot. Of the mountains. Yeah, sorry for moving the camera around so much, guys. It just look at beautiful morning, huh? See, there's another guy. Way over there, that little light little dot. He's over there camping in the camper van. That's where I pulled in first, but then I seen he was there, so then I went up that road up in those mountains over there. And didn't find anything, but I'm pretty sure if I kept on going, I would have found something. It's my truck camper. So we'll start that up. Oh.
camp spot there. Two campers, two units right there. Fire spot right there. One over in the corner. More spots over here. Is your campfire completely out? Oh, that's easy. I didn't have no campfire last night. It was late and cold, and I wasn't messing around. So. What's this one say on the tree? Something. Anyways, guys, probably going to end this video and hope you like and subscribe and stay tuned for more videos to come in the future, more camping spots like this that I could find, as long as there's not too much snow on the ground. Anyways, guys, you have a great day. For sure to like and subscribe, and hit the like button and subscribe. Nice view of those mountains up there. Yeah, and we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching, and bye bye for now.